Here's three things I did to lose 60 pounds in 8 months. I weighed my food every day and tracked my macros religiously. I ran a 6-day-a-week workout split so I can hold on to my muscle. And on top of that, towards the end of my prep, I ran 45 minutes a day.
A lot of you guys have been asking, yo, what's the workout routine? So, I'm about to give it to y'all. Day 1, Monday, back and shoulders. Day 2, Tuesday, chest and traps. Day 3, Wednesday, buys and tries. Day 4, Thursday, legs. Following legs, I usually restart the routine, and 3 days out of the week, I'll do cardio and abs and have a rest day on Sunday.
So when it comes to training biceps, there's a lot of things that people don't know.
For biceps, we have the short head, long head, and also the brachialis, the muscle that a lot of people forget about. Now, the best exercise to work on the short head of the bicep is the spider curl. The best exercise to work on your long head of the bicep is an incline bicep curl. And finally, to work on your brachialis, the hammer curls is perfect for it. Anything that shows a neutral or pronated grip that flexes at the elbow is going to work the brachialis. Molly rocks in my green tea. I keep your best interest.